Hello, everyone. My name is Tony Tanzi, and I have the honor of being the president of this Chamber of Commerce. I'd like to thank you all for coming here this evening. Thank you, guys. We have got a lot of raffles for you guys, so if you need raffle tickets, you can see Sue. They are 3 for $5 or 8 for $10. We also have 50-50s. We have a young gentleman here hiding all the way in the back. I'm not going to let him hide. Tim, come on up here. Going for his Eagle Scout this year. And he is chosen as a project. He's going to replace the sign at the top of the Sunken Meadow Hill with a new and improved sign. So I'd like to have a nice round of applause for Mr. Tim Coleman. And the Chamber has decided that all the proceeds from today's 50-50 will go to help him achieve his goal. So make sure you guys get 50-50s. And I want you guys to have a great time. We got a great band here this evening. I'll be up to say a few things more later. I'm sure you won't be happy about that. But anyway, I'll talk to you in a little bit. Have fun.
Welcome to the weekend. Welcome to Thank God for Good Weather. That was a great saving grace at the end of the day. Thank you, Charlie and Tony, for putting us together, and thank you for having us again. Seriously, always a pleasure. Kind spot in the hearts for Kings Park. Three of our band members are from Kings Park, so graduated in the class of 87. That class of 87. Man of men.
See the curtains hanging in the window in the evening on a Friday night.
Thank you. it's empty. Better say you would never intend.
Well, yeah,
then
he's
up to the show. She
brother, how are you?
Thank you, Frank.
Yeah, all right.